Hello, hi everyone, this is Engineer Nikhil Pandey. Welcome to my YouTube channel Mentor Engineer. So today we are going to discuss in this video about the expected cutoff of NEET 2019 for private medical colleges in state of Tamil Nadu. So let's dive in. बच्चों, एज वी नो दैट द कैंडिडेट हु क्वालिफाई द नीट यूजी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम विल बी एलिजिबल फॉर एडमिशन टू 3947 एमबीबीएस सीट्स एंड 975 बीडीएस सीट्स ऑफर्ड इन द गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज एज वेल एज प्राइवेट मेडिकल कॉलेजेस ऑफ तमिलनाडु एंड द स्टेट काउंसिलिंग अथॉरिटी विल कमेंस द तमिलनाडु एमबीबीएस बीडीएस एडमिशन 2019 इन सेकेंड वीक ऑफ जून with the release of online application forms. So this is the general notice we have to tell. Now moving on, our the main important topic is that what is the expected NEET cutoff for private medical colleges. First of all, we are going to discuss about the NEET expected cutoff for all India quota, that is 15% seat reserved for all India quota. So what should be the expected NEET cutoff of all India quota for these private medical colleges? First of all, we are going to discuss about the only for the management quota of this 15% all India quota. If you are talking about OC category, then you should need at least 515 plus marks, and rest of the category including BC category, SC category and ST category, if your marks lie in between 330 to 350, then you will eligible for getting MBBS seats in this management quota. One thing I also want to add in for management quota, look, there is no such specific rules for getting admission through management quota. It's depend upon the candidate and the college authority. If you are scoring 330, 350 plus marks, rest than OC category, then you are sure about getting MBBS seat. Even though you are securing less than 200 marks, even though you will get through the management quota with the help of counseling brokers, hai na? It may be so, but don't follow this hard and fast rule for management quota. We are just giving an idea so that you get easily admission in management quota with the help of NEET cutoff. For OC category, you should take at least 515 plus marks, and other than OC category, you should your marks should be lying between the 330 to 350 marks. So moving on to the state government, 50% quota for private medical colleges. NEET cutoff for private medical colleges of government quota, if you are belonging to OC category, then your marks should be lying between the 590 to 600 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC category, then your marks should be more than 580 plus marks. And if you are belonging to SC category, then your marks should be 540 plus marks. And if you are belonging to ST category, then your marks should be 520 plus marks. All over the marks discussed right now are of all India quota. Now we are moving on to the 85% quota, government quota for private medical colleges for state of Tamil Nadu. And this reservation of 85% of state quota will only be beneficiary for those candidates who are having the domicile of Tamil Nadu. For them, the candidate should need for qualifying private medical college for getting MBBS, for them, if you are belonging to OC category, then your marks should be 355 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BCM category, your marks should be 320 plus marks, and if you are belonging to BC category, then your marks should be 340 plus marks, and if you are belonging to MBC category, your marks should be 310 plus marks, and if you are belonging to SC category, your marks should be 240 plus marks, and if you are belonging to SCA category, your marks should be 170 plus marks, and if you are belonging to ST category, your marks should be 180 plus marks. So this is the cutoff range for 85% state quota for private medical colleges of having a state quota. Okay, now many of the students having doubts regarding the tuition fees of Tamil Nadu medical private medical colleges. So we are discuss one by one. If medical students who are belonging to government medical college, then the medical seats in the government medical college should be the target for every student who appear for NEET, as tuition fee is just rupees 13,600. It should be less than 1 lakh rupees per year. Since high subsidy is given by the state government to the student who are studying in the government colleges. So the fees should be very less. Okay, and moving on to the next topic is about that the for government seats in private medical college, the fees of that government's quota private medical college is under 4 lakh per annum per year. Or for management quota seats, the fees would be starts from 12.5 lakh per annum. And one more important thing, that every self financing college has few seats reserved for NRI quota, which comes at 23.5 lakh per annum. So if you are belonging to government colleges, then your fees should be under 1 lakh, that is about 13.60 thousand per year. And if you are belonging to government quota private medical college, your fees should be like between the 4 lakh per annum. And for the management quota student, your fees will be 12.5 lakh per annum. For NRI candidate, your fee should be around 23.5 lakh per annum. So that's all in this video. Even though you have any kind of doubt regarding this video, or any college wise quota, or if you want category wise cutoff marks, you can feel free to comment in our comment box and we will provide you answer as soon as we can. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, please like my video, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to smash the bell icon so that you get notified, and share as much as you can. Till then, bye bye.